Jordan, how do you feel the team played tonight as opposed to the other on Sunday?
I think we played well. You know, we moved the ball. We got good shots. We just didn't make them. So I fell short.
Before the game, Byron had said he wanted to see a more competitive play. Did you guys answer that call?
I think so. I think we competed tonight. We played hard. We just fell short.
Last game out, you were 1 of 6 with just 2 points. Tonight, 20 points, 6 assists. What was the difference for you?
You know, we just went to the film and, you know, just found ways to attack the way they was blitzing and the way they was playing the screen. And I think we did a good job of that and a better job.
Is it important for you on a personal level to have a bounce-back game like this?
Yeah, you know, I was just coming in, you know, trying to learn from last game. I feel like I had no impact in the game. So, you know, we watch film, you know, put the time in and, you know, try to get a win tonight.
After the game on Sunday, you said specifically that you were looking forward to watching that film and then applying it tonight. What specific things do you think that you used and worked on tonight?
Just attacking the screen at a different angle. You know, I watched film as well before the game. We just did a good job of taking it today.
Two games going up against one of the best point guards, Chris Paul. What do you think about that? How'd you play?
I mean, he's a great player. You know, they're getting ready for the playoffs. You know, I did a good job the first game, throwing me out my rhythm and stuff. And the second game, you know, I just try to play aggressive and, you know, compete with him. You know, he's probably the best point guard in the game right now, him and Russell, and Steph Curry. So, you know, it's a good test.
What was the key to being able to attack the basket against him? I think you also had a reverse there.
Just being aggressive. Just trying to attack they red instead of them attacking me and getting the ball in my hands and stuff.
That mentality that you have as far as, like, being your toughest critic or putting film work, what do you think that does to kind of help separate yourself?
I'm just trying to get better. You know, if that's going to separate me from anybody else, that's what I'm going to do. So, you know, I'm trying to get better every day.